Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Revision Diary, and our today's topic is current transformer introduction. Okay, first we will see what the definition of the current transformer is. What the current transformer is: a step up type instrument transformer used to reduce the current flowing in the conductor to a level which is measurable, that is within the range of the meters and the relay. What happens is in the power system, very high current flows through the conductor, that is in the range of 100 ampere, 200 ampere, 500 ampere, and meter and relays are very small devices. They cannot measure. If such a high current is given to meter or relay, they will just burst. Okay, they will just get burned, their coil will get burned. So we have, what we have to do is we have to reduce that high current to a very low current within the range of the meters and relay, so that it can be measured. Okay, and for that, what we do is we place the primary winding of the current transformer in series with the conductor which is carrying the current, that is the phase. Okay, so this is the actual diagram of the current transformer. Means it shows how the current transformer is from inside. Okay, this is the primary winding. We have considered bar type CT here, so this is the primary winding whose turn is 1. Okay, the current is flowing through the primary winding, and this is the core. The cylindrical shape is the core, and this is the secondary winding. Okay, the same is shown here in the circuit diagram form. Okay, so this is the current flowing through the primary winding IP. This is a bar type CT here, and this is the secondary winding. The current flowing through the secondary winding is IS, and a meter or relay is connected across the secondary winding. Okay, now is the power remains the same. IP into NP is equal to IS into NS. Okay, means the current flowing through the primary into the turns ratio of the number of turns of the primary is equal to the current flowing through the secondary and the number of turns of the secondary, as the power is same. Now as the secondary turns are very high, so voltage induced across the secondary winding is also very high, and so because of, as the power is same, as the power remains the same and the voltage is high, so what happens is the current in the secondary winding becomes less. Okay, so in this way, what we have done is we have reduced the current flowing through the primary winding correspondingly to a low current in the secondary winding. So thank you very much. So this way we have studied the definition and the working of a current transformer. Thank you very much.